Lacey, thank you. New this morning, crews just got a house fire under control near Southeast 134th and Choctaw Road. We spoke with a man who says his father-in-law woke up to smoke inside that house and was able to get out safely. No one was hurt. Investigators are now looking into what sparked the flames.